Hey guys, and today for another video I'm going to be doing Get Ready With Me for Halloween night, because tonight is Halloween and I'm going out trick-or-treating. I know I've never done trick-or-treating before, so I just want to experience it once and then I'm never doing it again. But yeah, I'm going out with my brother, so I'm going about half an hour, so I'm getting ready and doing my face.
So let's get started.
I'm just taking my jacket off and I'm just going to put my hair back so it's out of the way. Then I'm going to start making my face a bit white, but if I can't, then I'm just going to start making my eyes a bit black. Then I've got red lipstick to do the blood and red lipstick and that, so this should be fun. Right. So I've done my foundation and I'm going to start off doing my eyes. I'm going to do my mascara, my eyebrows, red lipstick, and where's my eyeshadow? My eyeshadow here. Yeah. And I'm gonna make my eyes as dark as possible. So I've never really done makeup, like Halloween makeup. So yeah. If you could comment down below this video, because
this will be posted on Sunday as you watch it.
So as you
watch this, please comment down below what you did for Halloween, because
I've never really done stuff on Halloween. As you can see, I've done my makeup, but it's not what I expected. And I've done my short scruffy. And I'm going to wear in my little sister's tie. Then I'm going to have my hair brushed up and it'll be like a messy school girl. Yeah.
Then I did half black, then half white, so like my hair's like dirty, my face dirty, my eyes.
But yeah, I was gonna put a tie on my cut by my sister's tie.
Right. So I'm just gonna scoff it. So yeah,
hope you enjoyed this video. Please don't forget to give a thumbs up and subscribe and comment down below for more videos.
And peace.